probably the hardest, I think, that I would have the entire set for several reasons. So in this prelude, there are things called glissandos, which you don't play scales, but you're using your nails to go up and down the keyboard. It's very painful, so I wouldn't advise anyone to actually practice their glissandi. And he also wants pianists to sprout a third hand, magically somehow, which I'm not going to do, but I'll show you how he does it with his three-hand technique. So it's a lot of kind of figuring out what goes on between the hands so that one hand can go here and one hand can go here. But that's actually how the piece starts. But again, this piece, just like The West Wind, is highly programmatic, and I think he uses you know, the dissonances and everything we've talked about up until now in such a good way to really replicate fireworks that are kind of going out of control and you're popping here and popping there. So this will be for the piece.
Thank you.
want to thank Alfred and House of Finance for letting me put this concert in, and also for all of you, because you're such an enthusiastic and efficient audience. I've seen a lot of official reactions, and it's always interesting. Someone seems interested when I talk about like dorky musical things, so I'm very grateful, and thank you very much.
Should we say some afternoon, but before that, I call on our distinguished guest, Mr. Kame, to present to Dr. Aziza Weno our plaque of appreciation.